Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the 2009 Eurovision Song Contest, Alexander Rybak.
Younger, I kinda liked a girl I knew. She was mine and we were sweethearts. That was then. Ixi kaksi kolme. I'm in love with a fairy tale, even though it hurts. 'Cause I don't care if I lose my mind, I'm already. Suomi.
Hienoa, Alexander Rybak.
Hi, Alexander, and welcome to Finland again. You can see that we're Finns, we are so crazy about you. So have you considered moving in here permanently, like with me?
Well, you absolutely. Well, I'm crazy about Finland as well, really. And look at this, look at this. You're amazing.
Eli tässä Alexander kertoo, että aikoo muuttaa Jaanan luokse asumaan. Jahka kiireiltään kerki. Alexander, what do you think about our competitors tonight? Do you think we will win in Oslo?
Well, you will. Some of you will win today, anyway. What strikes me the most is that this final has so many genres. You represent every genre you have, and they do it very well. So I think everyone today is a winner, really. So applause to everyone who has been here today, really.
Tämä tuli ihanan diplomaattinen vastaus. Alexander sanoi, että joka ikinen kilpailija tänä iltana on jo voittaja. Tykkää siitä paljon, että niin erilaisia musiikkityylejä on esillä täällä.
By the way, do you think Jaana would have a chance in the Eurovision Song Contest as a singer? Alexander, please, like, take a look at this.
Younger, kinda liked a girl like you knew. She was sweet of mine and we were sweethearts. That was then, but then it's true. I'm in love with a fairy tale, even though it hurts. I'm in my ear if I lose my mind.
So did you like it?
Absolutely. She should sing instead of me, really.
So we can start singing together?
Of course, we already have.
Oh, cool. But okay, we have a little surprise for you.
Yeah. Only little?
A little one. Because, you know, your album Fairytales has sold gold in Finland, so this is for you! Congratulations.
Congratulations, and thank you for being with us tonight, Alexander. Ladies and gentlemen, Alexander Rybak.